Hello everybody, Space Bubbles back here with another YouTube video, and today I'm excited to bring you Mock Review 5. I have 4 minifigures scale cars, and normally I like to build 6 wide, but these are all 4 wide just to have small cars to put around your Lego City. I will not include instructions for all of these. Maybe I will in the future. I might make instructions or show you how to build them, but let's move on to the first car. This is supposed to be... I'm not modeling any of these cars off of anything in real life. Now, this is supposed to be some sort of a SUV. I really like that kind of tail light. Those are 1x2 grill pieces, 2 of them right next to each other. A kind of open top looks kind of good. A lot of space in there for a minifigure. I think the hood looks good. Let's move on to the next one. This car I don't really like that much. I really like how I did the grill. That is a 2x2 swivel piece with the swivel taken out of it. I don't really like those parts right there. It was pretty hard to get the roof design because the top of the roof is has odd dimensions. In there it can comfortably sit one minifigure. It looks like it might hold 2, but it really doesn't. So, moving on. This is my least favorite car of the bunch, just because of this windshield. I wanted to use the windshield, and now I realize it is not a very good look. I don't like the color scheme. I was trying to go for a black front, blue stripe, doesn't really work. White tires, I don't know why I put those in. That jumper is what this kind of snaps into. 100% illegal building, and the minifigure is not actually sitting. He's attached with 2 studs on his feet. There is some pretty good storage under the minifigure, and if you can see in there, it's down in there, pretty good storage. So, let's move on to the next one. Here is my favorite car out of the bunch. Now this is some sort of a Bugatti-inspired grill. I really liked how that's put on. It kind of spins a little bit, that's a problem. I really like how I did that windshield that kind of goes down the sides. Back looks pretty good, I really like that curve. So, this is my favorite, this is my second favorite, this is my third favorite, this is my least favorite. So, thank you so much for watching, and Space Bubbles out.